Guys, for tonight's video, we make some haul because I bought 3 items at Chemist Warehouse. So I bought this one, guys. Today, this one. It's already night here, so good evening, everyone. Good morning to the other country as well. So this one, guys, it's Dr. Lewin's toner. It's day and night. I take pictures so you can see. Because the camera, I use the front one. So the letters, it's really, so I tell you. Front, guys. This one is it gently cleanses and removes makeup and hydrates and nourishes with vitamin A, Paul, and Eagle. Use capsules, guys, all types of skin. This one, guys, the original price at Chemist Warehouse is $16.95 before. But when I bought today, it's $15.49, so it's $15.15. Australian dollars. So this one, guys, the toner day and night. And this one, guys, Dr. Lewin's as well. It's a eternal youth rejuvenate brightening, luminous cream day and night. I bought this one, guys, because it's day and night. If I buy another day and night separately, it's more expensive. This one, guys, it's $59.99, so it's already 60. Before it's $69.99, still expensive. But I try this one because I feel my skin so dull. Because the weather here is different. During the bushfire happens last month, it's very hot, guys. And as you can see, I go swimming as well. It's so hot. And I bought this Neutrogena sunscreen. It's SPF 50. It's 4 hours water resistant. So I take picture of this so you'll know what this stuff I bought. Because I use the camera. So I will tell you what this does of this, guys. I will use it tonight. I use this today when I go fishing, but I never catch fish. Tomorrow, guys, I'm working. So, that's it, guys. I will try this one tonight. I will show you what's inside. See? No wonder it's so expensive like that. Look, guys. It's hard to see because in the silvery design of this tank. I'm going to back or what? Diamonds in the sky. So that's it, guys. I will tell you. Color, so nice. So I will start avoiding too much sun because I'm scared I will have skin cancer, because usually the problem here in Australia is skin cancer, guys, because the weather is more hot in Asia. Like, I never experienced that it's become 40 degrees and something more during the bushfire. So I will more look after my skin. There's so many problems here, so with skin cancer, guys. So that's it, guys. Hope you like this video. I will take picture of this product from Chemist Warehouse. So see you next time, guys. Although I show you something. This one, guys, my favorite flower. It's real one, guys. I pick up from the front garden. This is my cute flower. I take pictures as well so you can see how pretty it is. I like flowers so much. It's not plastic, it's real one. So that's it, guys. See you next time. So to all my subscribers, sorry if I never get you back. I'm so busy working this time. Once I have time, next week I think I will write you back, guys. I'm not sure if you do too. Because I'm working 5 days a week, guys, in the hospital. So I'm quite busy. My flower, guys. Hope you like it, guys. Sorry for all my subscribers if I never get you back. Once I have a chance, I promise I will get you back. Okay, see you next time. Bye.